The following is a special marine warning from the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a special marine warning for nearshore waters from Winthrop Harbor to Calumet Harbor, open waters from Winthrop Harbor to Michigan City out to Midlake until 8:15 p.m. 9:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 6:15 p.m., Doppler radar indicated a line of intense thunderstorms capable of producing strong winds 34 knots or greater in large hail from 13 nautical miles southeast of Winthrop Harbor to 31 nautical miles northeast of Willamette Harbor, moving south at 35 knots. These strong thunderstorms will affect areas near Lake Michigan from Winthrop Harbor to Willamette Harbor, Illinois, 5 nautical miles offshore to Midlake around 6:30 p.m. Lake Michigan from Willamette Harbor to Michigan City, Indiana, 5 nautical miles offshore to Midlake around 6:40 p.m. Willamette Harbor to Northerly Island, Illinois around 6:40 p.m. Northerly Island to Calumet Harbor, Illinois around 7:10 p.m. Burns Harbor to Michigan City, Indiana around 7:20 p.m. Gary to Burns Harbor in around 7:20 p.m. Mariners can expect gusty winds, large hail, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rains. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until these storms pass.
The Chicago O'Hare Crime at Summary 4 this evening as a 4.